Coronation Street spoilers. Gary DeKill fell in after tracking down evil murderer. Last week saw the highly anticipated showdown between Pat, Connor McIntyre, and Aileen Felon, Sue Cleaver. Aileen found out the truth behind Felon's crime and, after a tussle, he fell from a cliff but clung onto the ropes. Eventually, Aileen lost it and stood on Felon's hands, causing him to plunge to the murky depths below. But it was revealed that her evil husband was still alive, secretly nursing his wounds away from Weatherfield. New Coronation Street spoiler photos from on-location filming revealed Felon has taken on a bit of a disguise and is living in a caravan. Further filming pictures show Gary Windus, Mikey North, stumbling upon Felon's new residence while with his pal Joel. And it looks like Gary goes in for a closer look after spotting Felon carrying water to his caravan. But Joel has another idea, telling Gary, "He's a psycho, I'm leaving." Could this be the final showdown between Felon and Gary, after all of the trouble he's put Gary's family through? Felon pressured Anna Windus, Debbie Rush, into sex, saying he would go to the police about Gary if she didn't sleep with him. He went on to have her sent down for attempted murder of Sid Franklin, Harry Vicinoni, who had actually simply fallen from a ladder. There were also the murders of Luke Britton, Dean Fagan, and Andy Carver. Oliver Farnworth, standing by as Michael Rodwell, Les Dennis, died in forcing Andy to shoot Vinny Ashford, Ian Kelsey. After Anna was sent to prison, Gary and Sub tried to expose Felon and began digging around, which is how he was exposed last week. Sub thought Felon had buried the gun with which he'd shot Luke at the building site, but police found something much more sinister. They discovered the bodies of Andy and Vinny, leading to Tim Metcalf, Joe Dutini, to call Aileen and warn her about Felon. But could Felon be set to murder even more Weatherfield residents before his exit?